Kris Jenner is not at all happy with Kanye West's rant, which he has posted in a series of video on Instagram. In the four video, he dissed Drake, Nick Cannon and Tyson Beckford. But Kris Jenner is not at all happy with it, as she thinks he did more damage than good. Kris is not happy at all and she reamed Kanye out because she thinks that he is putting his family in danger. A source claimed that's because she worried about West's other two enemies. The source also said, Kris told Kanye that Drake is shady and everyone knows he is shady. The source revealed, she knows that she cannot silence Kanye ever, but she told him that she doesn't want him going off about it anymore. However, from all the three, Drake, Nick and Tyson, he got the reply from Cannon. Cannon has also made a video and posted on Instagram. Actually, his video was more for convincing him and clearing the things and not to clap back at him. Swati report from Next Time World.